everyone. This is Pam Saving Dollars 47, and I'm coming at you today to share a quick little video of a haul I did at Rite Aid today. This is my third haul and hopefully my last one, unless if after Christmas they have some really, really good deals, and then I might just have to go back out. But this will probably just be the last video, unless I come across some really, really good deals, and then of course I'll come back and share them with you. But I just wanted to show you this one really quick of a deal that I got on this razor. I think my first haul that I did, I had the coupons where I got the two razors for free, the men's and the women's razor. Well, they had a deal going on. If you spend $25 in the Gillette razors, you get 800 Plenty Points back. So I was really close. I think I was only like about $2 short of getting that 800 points. And this is my last receipt. As you can see there, if you buy $25 worth, you get 800 points. And I had spent $23.38, so I had to just spend. I wish they had like a $2 razor, but I just had to spend about $2 and I would have got the 800 points back. But unfortunately, they don't have a razor that cheap, so I ended up getting this one, but I got a pretty good deal on it. This one was regular $11.99, but with my gold card or gold discount, I got $2.40 off, which brought it down to the $9.59. I used the $2 off coupon that was in the Rite Aid ad that brought it down to $7.59. And then I had a $6 off of a 2-count or more Gillette razor. And that was from the Catalina. And that printed out, I think, maybe a week or so ago. So I applied that too. So I ended up paying just $1.59 for this razor that was originally $11.99. So that was a really good deal. Did the cookies again. As you know, those were 2 for $3. They had the 75 cents off of 2 coupons. And then you got 100 Plenty Points back from each 2 that you bought. So I did that again. So as you can see on here, I got, is this the one? Yeah. So I ended up paying $6.85 for the total with the razor and the cookies and the tax. Came out to $6.85, and then I got back $10. So that was a great deal there. So that was, what, $3.15 money maker? That's why I went back out and did haul number 3. And then over here, they had this deal with the all professional hair care items. If you buy 2, you get 1,000 Plenty Points back. These small sizes we're working on the deal. This is a 1.7 ounce, and actually all of them are the same size, 1.7 fluid ounce. So those worked on the deal as well. There's a limit of 2 times that you can do the deal, so I did max it out on one of my cards. And then my gold discount applied to this as well, so it gave me an even better savings. The crew ones there were regular $3.59, and then with my gold took 72 cents off. So brought those down to $2.87. And then the other ones, what is that? The Healthy Sexy Hair Soy Milk Conditioner. All of these are actually conditioners. But that was regular $3.99. And then with the gold discount, it took 80 cents off. So it brought those down to $3.19. With this, you didn't need any coupons at all. So this total on these 4 totaled out to be $13.08, including the tax. And then I got back the $20. So that was almost a $7 money maker on there. So you can't beat that at all. Okay, so hopefully this will be it. But if, like I said, if after Christmas they have some really, really good deals, I will come back and share them with you. Otherwise, guys, have a Merry Christmas, and I'll talk to you soon.